So we're joined by Harbour View's Shaqueil Bradford. Shaqueil, two goals for you, 3 points. What are your thoughts on the performance?
Well, it's a good performance. I have to give the team credit. I mean, we came here with our objective and we have the home advantage, so we make use of it.